and I like to tell other people. Because what I found here were human beings.
Okay, you know? But there are a lot of Muslim countries like Tunisia, Libya.
Yeah, that's right. Lots Syria, of people.
What if it's Egypt, especially Egypt?
I have a fondness for Egypt. I've been to Tunisia. I've lived all over the world. When I came to Egypt, I felt like I was home. And I really mean that. I mean, I feel like this is my home. The culture I relate to, the food I love, I just felt even the air, all the food. We tried a lot of food last night. It was delicious. So I think Egypt in particular is a very, it's the oldest civilization. And I think if you want to get to the bottom of things, it's good to start at the beginning. And so that's what I feel is still here.